If you leave things to their own devices, if people gain a competitive advantage by cheating, by engaging in fraud, it creates what we call a Gresham's dynamic. And that means bad ethics drives good ethics out of the marketplace and profession. So our primary job as regulators is to make sure that the cheaters don't win.